working with a computer brought a sense of freedom of the process and just the pleasure of trying out and exploring this vocabulary. And so the pieces really felt like it was an exploration rather than a, I'm setting out to make a sculpture. I was just playing with this vocabulary and finding things in it. And even not finding things was an exploration in itself. And so it made it a much more rewarding basic process, and the feeling that it needed at the end of a day or two or 3 days to produce something was eliminated or greatly diminished. I start on the computer the same way as before when I was doing the junk pieces. I don't have an idea in my head. I just, you know, what if I put this with that? Does it talk back to me? But the simplicity of doing it and the ease of doing it made that process of the exploration or the what if questions a lot of fun. And what I finally realized what it was like it was like I was exploring some kind of weird maze. And when a little thing that was interesting happened, I call it really like a heartbeat. There's just this little feeling of there's something emotional. It's not a sculpture yet. It's just a little heartbeat of something that's no feeling of life to something that's just a little bit alive. Or it's like wandering through this maze and you look down a hall and there's a little finger that just a little beckoning, you know, come this way. It's like an invitation. And then I would try to follow that. But rather than feeling like I'm creating this, it really feels like a discovery. And that's a very fun experience. And it relieves a lot of the feeling of I need to have this end up making a sculpture. And once I could see the shapes move through each other in real time and rotate the sculpture as though I were on the computer, as though I were walking around it, then finally it was truly almost perfect. And and then I felt that a really freedom of shape had arrived. And I have made hundreds of pieces that way. That basic ability to explore and manipulate shape in complicated relationships, but easily and spontaneously, has been absolute revelation to me and has been let me make what I am sure is the most resolved work of my career.